Welcome to Schoolmates Campus Journal. Ako si Sunny at nandito tayo ngayon sa Lyceum of the Philippines University para sa ikalawang taon ng Pinoy Social Media Fest. At kasama ko ngayon ang organizers na si Jerica at si Mac. So, kwentuhan niyo naman kami, ano ba ang Pinoy Social Media Fest?
Pinoy Social Media Fest mainly focus on discussion on social issues na nag-a-affect na sa social media. So, Pinoy Social Media Fest on our second year being continued by LPU Young Filipino Advocates of Critical Thinking and LPU Manila Central Student Government. So, Pinoy Social Media Fest is the biggest social media gathering and conference here in Intramuros, Manila.
So, you said a while ago na yung theme nyo this year is addressing social issues through social media. How about last year? How was the theme or how was the what was the objective of Pinoy Social Media Fest?
Pinoy Social Media Fest po ngayon, finocus po namin sa mga students po kasi po laganap po ngayon yung fake news. So, dapat po nila malaman yung responsible use of social media.
At alam nyo naman na ang Filipinos, isa sa pinaka-active users ng social media around the world. So, anong message mo sa mga kabataan na gumagamit ng social media here in the Philippines?
Be a critical thinker and think before you click.
Ayan. So, para malaman naman natin kung ano ang nangyayari sa loob, tawagin na natin si Nico. Nico!
Thanks, Sunny. And today here, I'm joined with Joe Maki and Miss Princess. So, what have you learned so far from this event?
Kung yung mga feedback sa iyo na mga negative feedback, don't let yourself na maapektuhan and ignore them.
Yeah. What is your favorite message so far that they've said about social media?
Be mindful to every content you creating and always have respect to others and treat them right.
Thank you guys for your time. Thanks, Sunny. Back to you.
So, Edric, you're a celebrity, you're a singer, you're a dancer, you're a YouTuber. So, I'm sure very active ka sa lahat ng social media platforms. But if you were to choose one social media platform, what would be your favorite?
YouTube.
Why?
Because I'm a content creator, so I could share my life, my experiences. Yun naman yung gusto ko eh, is to inspire people. So, I really choose YouTube over other.
Over any other social media platforms. So, you said to yourself, you're a YouTuber. So, how do you influence others to be a responsible content creator?
Do your thing. You just be yourself. Kung ano man yung sabihin sa'yo ng mga tao, just let it be, you know. And be responsible with your actions, with what you're going to upload. You should always know na if you're going to upload a content, it should not be stepping over anyone. So, yun lang naman siguro.
So, ngayon, maraming gumagamit ng social media to address social issues or environmental issues. So, meron ka bang advocacy and how do you use social media to raise awareness about your advocacy?
Well, kasi I have a blind brother. So, I want to tell people na let's treat the blind very equal. Kasi they're just the same with us. Na hindi lang siya nakakita. So, they're gonna need our guidance and help.
And to be sensitive to people with disability. Okay, so thank you so much, Edric, and we really enjoyed hearing your talk. And there you have it, schoolmates. Nico, what's your key takeaway from this event?
So today, my key takeaway from this event is being mindful and respectful on other people's posts, or even your own posts, you know. You may not always agree with somebody, but being sensitive goes a long way.
Yes, hashtag respect, diba? And ngayon, ang dami na yung mga cyberbullying na just because you have an anonymous identity online, people think that you can say all those hurtful things, diba? But marami ng technology ngayon na matatrace kung saan nagagaling yung mga harsh comments, kaya huwag kayong maging responsible kayo sa mga sinasabi nyo. And you know, in connection to that, I think important din na mag-verify tayo ng information before sharing kasi ang dami ng kumakalat na fake news sa mga social media platforms like Facebook, Twitter, everywhere. So, rule natin as responsible netizens ay ang pag-verify ng information before sharing it to others. At dito na nagtatapos ang Schoolmates Campus Journal. Ako si Sunny.
And I'm Nico.
See you guys next time. Bye!